Tell me, who is this guy? Comes in here, has the balls to jeopardize everything we work for.
Maybe he's a cop. Maybe he's with the feds.
Nah, he ain't with the law. No law would do what he did.
The only time I worried about him was the first time I met him. Broken, scared kid. And he's still very much a part of me.
This Dallas character's put Lars in a really bad spot with the bikers and the cartel.
I'm gonna find out who he's working for, and then I'm gonna kill him.
Word on the street is he's offering $5 million for anyone who can bring it to him.
Well, that's a whole lot of reasons, isn't it?
I'm a savage.
Room 104.
Dallas, sounds like somebody's trying to cover the tracks.
You need to get out now.
Let's get this over with.
You can't break me. I'm with it.
We got him.
Shut him up.
Tough guy, huh?
I get him.
Dallas's days are numbered.
When he gets here, he's gonna kill you.
I get him.
Where's Lars?
I don't know where.
Blind man, he made a weapon. He can't control it.
We need to find Lars. We need to finish this.
We are gonna have to take control.
Wait!